Hey, what's up YouTube? Today I'll be doing a speed test on my DJI Phantom 2. So my setup is like this. I have the iPhone tied up on the side here with a zip bag and a ziplock. And I will be using the iPhone application for the speed test. And the total weight for this whole setup is around 3 pounds. And I've already tested the application, how accuracy it is, and it's pretty accurate. I drove it with my car and it was pretty accurate. So there it is, guys.